When it seems that promises long ago made are ignored at the expense of narrow, small, national considerations.
I told leaders that this was the most disappointing course they could take. I think it was the wrong decision to delay. Let me be clear, Romania is ready to join the Schengen area.
Bye. 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 B